here. Why is it getting so dark?
Life support on the way.
Man, this looks like an item. Ooh. There is an item, it's definitely not visible. Oh, not again.
Life support capsule.
Ooh, yeah, it's coming. Okay, thanks. Like, I can instantly open like other boxes or whatnot, but not this stuff. It's kind of strange.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Yeah. Okay, we got nothing else. Really. Okay. Oh crap. Okay. One has been opened. What do we have down here? No, just a standard box.
Life support incoming.
Nah. It's just wasteful. Come on. Whoop. Nice one. Okay, and in here we got nothing. Nothing. Oh.
Additional life support has arrived.
Huh. Oh, there we go. And up here there is also a thing. Oh. There's something hidden over here? No. Ooh, come on. No. Okay, on to the north. Hmm. Special in here? No. Okay, no connection. Nothing. Looks pretty much normal. Nope, no items, no anything. It would be nice that there's always an item, you just have to find it. That would be nice. It's just somewhere just around the corner that you always miss, and it's not like visible on the map there. I think it's also not visible. That's what makes it so difficult to find. Okay, we got that one. No, that one has already been destroyed. Okay. That one too. Okay, on to our lake. Which way do we need to go next? Like, that way, I think. No, that's already done. Let's have a look. Okay, that is. What is that? Locked environment. Okay, and that is not about here.
Get ready for a capsule.
Like, I've never seen a room like that. Like, never, ever. All the time I, like, kind of did this mission, I just did not see it. Which is strange, right?
Another life support
okay.
capsule
again
is now
25
available.
And 18. It's your old shit. Come on. Come on. Don't die on me. Okay. So. There's like an Arkansas
over there.
We will
all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
Come on. Ooh. Go, go, go. Okay, where is that item? If there is even one. Okay, I think I need to close that one. No. Item. Nope. No item. Come on, come in, item. Come in, item. Give me an item. Why didn't I see that one? Could also be up here if you really think about it. So then here we do find nothing. Again. Oh. Okay. Looks like either the second starting point or. Ah. Come on. That decrease in visibility is just so neat. Oh shit. Shit. Ooh. Come on. Oh no, I don't have any energy. Oh shit, I'm burning. I should be. What is that? Alloy? Nope. That was like that. Okay. Move on. Here we have. Come on, open. Whew, some circuit stuff. Oh shit, he's staring. Where is he? Come on. Nice shield. Oh, was it? I think it was the sentinel thingy. Every time I survive, someone has a shield. Oh, not survive someone. I resurrect them. Oh shit, now this time I'm dead. Okay. Come on. Okay. So, let's go and move on. Okay, to X20. So, okay, now, just be on the run here. Just look for something. That was again like. Find it. Target already scanned there. What the fuck? Come on. Is it always at the same point? The same position? Really? Like, if it's always at the same position, or it was just pure luck. Okay, got the courier. Sorry.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
To be honest, I don't care what it is. Forget it.
Additional life support has arrived.
Can't just pick it up. Scan. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, need to go. Ooh, come on, 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 come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah. Okay. I found the courier again. I found a whole bunch of other stuff, but okay. That's sniper dangerous, right? Ah, shit. Should have looked around everywhere. Ooh, what was that one? Ooh. There may be a survival mission on Void Relics also. Oh, shit. He only got like 200 whatnot. But he won't get damaged. That's great. Stay close to him just in case. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that was good. Okay, four. In this case, I should get... No. Okay. So, I get a mission credit reward for, like... Not a reward, but mission credits for 12,000. But I get credit reward 22,000. So, it's kind of strange. Why did I get so much last time around? Alright, so... Did you say anything? Thanks for running here too. Okay, so that one takes a while. Neat. Ceramic, whatnot. What do the levels look like? 28. Almost finished. And I need to build another secondary, actually. Oh, what? Okay, that was interesting. Why did I get like 27? Was it like 18 before I started? Okay. I just need like 3 points, and that shouldn't do a big of a difference. Good. Now, onto the actual thing I wanted to test, like corrosive damage. Corrosive is like electricity and what was it called? Damn it. Come on. That one. Toxic. So let's put that in. And we get also some corrosive damage, which is good. And we also got like radiation damage, which is also kind of neat.
Orders has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Neat. Only problem is that I just waste so many points just for the shocking touch. Instead, I could get like something else entirely. Or How many shopping touches do I have? One. One more, maybe? Okay, I don't know. Seven. Okay, just upgrade shocking touch once. Okay, wasn't there like another thing I need to upgrade? Wasn't there like aura something upgrade?
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
Okay, come on, upgrade. That was something I wanted to upgrade, and it did not take that much. It was okay, colossal projection is there. Taken. Shuffle it, no. No. That was something. Is it? Oh, was it? No. Was it stretch? No. What upgrade was it I need? It's actually kind of interesting. Like, there's enemy shields reduced. This is good against, what's it called? Good against corpus. And this one is good against, like, everything with armor. Because, like, shield is more, like, special to corpus. But they also can have armored items. But, armored units in this case. And then what else we got? Anyway. Vitality may take a bit too much. No. I guess it over here. Hornet strike, maybe? Could be. Anyway, I could put a 10 in there. Maybe even a bit more, let's see. And mods. With a bit of luck, I can do that. Oh, 61, 927,000. Great. I will do the trick. So we got like puncture and whatnot. So increasing either fire rate or magazine or reload speed. Like, what's the reload speed? Reload 1.3 seconds. Like something that's maxed out with a maximum of 6. If there's anything. Target tracker, cracker, no. Hit damage, no. Quick draw, yeah, that's good. Reload speed. One of the few things you need. Oh, no return, puncture. Yeah, why not? That's really nice. Okay, like, reload speed is one thing, like 1.3 seconds reload speed. That means if you reload faster, you also would deal more damage in a certain period of time. Also, you would run out of ammo much quicker. So if instead of just like wasting damage before reload speed, so let's go with that. 40%, it's not plus 40% reload speed, it's like minus 40% reload speed, more like quickening. Anyway, 40%. That means the time between reloads is 40% lower, which is almost the same as that one, right? 40% higher damage would mean that the damage is 40% higher. Reload speed is only reload speed, but the time for the damage is the same. It's like damage time, and then there's reload time, and then there's damage time again. And depending on how quick you can shoot, like 6 point whatnot. How quick you run out of ammo, then quick draw may be a better solution for it. So, but for now I would say like no return is a good one. So mods, no return, upgrade. It should be like somewhere in like, I would say 150? 45. Nice. What about the dragoon? Dragoon. Oh, yeah, exactly. That was the one. Wanted to upgrade that. And so it takes a little bit of credit. Alright. Holy crap. What about amber stuff? Anything maxed out with 6? Aim glide. Streamline. I already got a streamline. Let's put that in. Firewalker, but I can't use it. Too bad there's nothing maxed out at 6. This is a... What's that one? It's a 9. So I could go with a minus 4. That would be 3. But I can't use the same thing twice. And that one is... 7. Horrible. Why can't it be even numbers? Come on. Or at least, like, not rounding. That would be nice. Like, 0.5 is 0.5. Then it's like 4.5. And then it adds up. Done. Easy. Then you could at least get another point. Like, this one would be 3 point... What was that? 7. That one would be 3.5 and 4.5, and I would in this case get one additional point, and I could spend a 7 equilibrium in there, which I cannot right now. Anyway, that would mean I can put a 6 in this one. This would mean I can put a 4 in that one. So either that or that. It wouldn't even make a difference in this case, so so much to that. Okay, what about this standard? You need like ability cast, intensity, power, strength, armor, agility, that may be nice. Rush speed, no, sure footed. Or I could go and try to upgrade a lower mod in this case. Let's see, continuity maybe? No. That one takes a little too much. No, no. Fast reflection, heavy impact. Heavy impact was 7, wasn't it? What, 9? No, it was 9. 9. 4 even too much. Stretch was again something like that. Reflection. Damage shaken is no, no. Toxic flight, haven't I like got toxic flight on a negative? No, it's not maxed out. Interesting. The other one was 7, wasn't it? Yeah, firewalker is 7. Bleed out reduction. Mobilize, aim glide, wall edge. 3 would end in a 5. That is also not so great. But actually. Oh, why not? Okay, redirection. Let's get. What's the shield? 240. And it also starts with 240. Okay. Yep, redirection, definitely. I do have some. Ah, it's just 40, that's not that big. 10%? No. Insulation, repellent, heat resist. What kind of damage is the most annoying? Like, fire damage. But if I am on fire, I can at least do something. Undying world. Ah, let's put that in. Get it how many times? Once. 7%. How much is 7% in like 30 seconds? Is it 30 seconds? Yeah, it's 30 seconds. So would be 7 divided by 3. That would end up at 2 additional seconds. Maybe. Let me just go and get... something a little bit better. Let's get that agent. Don't know how good it will be or what it will do, but let's just see. Alright, now, the bolter thingy is actually like... that's a weapon I get, but what about the... that one was the bolter and the dual scanner. Magnus just needs the other Magnus. And
new alert marked on navigation.
AK Magnus. Okay, Magnus. Let's open this up real quick. So, requisite for the AK Magnus. And the AK Magnus is not needed for anything else. Okay, what is it? Good high critical chance. Oh, 25-25. It's really kind of like mediocre, but good. Good rate of fire. Okay. And Magnus is... right about the same. Okay, so let's focus on the Magnus then. So that one will cost 50,000. Whoa, what the fuck? So, Magnus, 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 Magnus. That one. 50,000. Okay. At least now I know what to do here, anyway. Reno, Trial, Term, and Blueprint. Have I already built that one or not? Rhino, Throd, or whatnot. Equipment, inventory, appearance, ash, rhino, what is so special about the locust helmet? Cannot sell. Okay. Cannot sell, cannot sell, cannot sell. Oh, this was just a blueprint. Rhino, may not even have a rhino helmet. Nope. Nothing of that kind. Okay. That means going and doing the mission. It's just a spy one. That's great. Oh, it's some errors. So much to that. Good. Void. Let's see. This one is just exterminate. 10 to 15. Capture. Defense. The thing is that if I kill them all, they're just done. And now I can just look for stuff. Let's hope I can find it anywhere around. Like, there are so many structures where the relics, not relics, where the statues are just like on top of. In this case, like maybe there. Sweetie. Nope. Just need the Dark Soul, please. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Yep. Now you just want to do the same thing. Yep, that's nothing. So. What do we have down there? There's something green. Green is always good. Which... just ammunition. Nothing special in this case. like health drops would be nice to show up. Whoa, okay, so if some like up here would be one of these statues, that would be really mean. Okay, and what do we got? 2,000 only. What the fuck? Oh! All the time. All the... Die! I didn't kill the enemy here, I'm just like running around collecting things. 2, 8. Is it done? Don't know. Could be, could also not be, who knows. Too bad you can't hear the iodine sculpture, similar to the... Ooh. Nice. Okay, and it should explode by now. Okay, that's strange. How much is that up, actually? Okay. Alright, that would be a nice way to... Woo! Managed to get up here all by ourselves. Oh, there's even like another one. Okay, that is interesting. Oh, you, that one doesn't count. How do I get like to this room up there? Like, look at this. There has to be a way. And if it's like getting kind of in here, jumping up here, and then like going down there, or is it maybe just some kind of like extension, whatnot? Oh, really? The waterfall? Always the same. So, wait a second, is there like... Oh, okay, no, that's something different. Wait a second. Oh. This way. Oh, nope, just credits. Same. More cases. Okay, oh, wait. Just in case, there could be a item treasure lake in anywhere, right? Nope. No. Okay, cut that end already. In from here. This is the way to go, but... Okay, this is the way to go. Well, us. Hmm. That may be always the better way. Just put the elevator down. Then you can jump up or down if you want to. Now we use an elevator to just get up. So, is that one finished? Yes, no, maybe. Okay. 20 in this game. Find some Orokin. Nothing. What are they doing? Wait. Control module. So green may also be like, I think I know how what green means. Like green means it's an item you need for farming, but not an abundant one. What is it? Can I? Yeah, I can. Oh shit. Why did they do that? Let's hope they have this one locked, right? Please, please, please. They had to. Why is the... It's like an invisible room here. Ooh. Did they manage to get through this? Looks like it. Oh! Okay. It's that room. What is its purpose? Where do you need to jump to in order to get the one? Oh, okay, so this is the end. Okay, you get jump, you can jump up, and then you just need to get down there. Then you can. Oh, yes. Ravage critical damage. Oh, yes. Interesting. At least I hope this was the pressure plate. Flow, power max. Oh, yeah. That was totally amazing. So, jumping up there, going down here, and like... Okay. Let's just hope that's what it was. Ooh, Stormbringer. Yay! Oh, I had to. Yeet. There's this thingy. Come on. Seems to overheat any moment. Like, yeah, that should be enough. Oh, okay. I was like, when will another thing explode? Any moment, any second now, any second now. Okay, this may be the exit, therefore... Okay, that one is not... Use... Oh, that was the okay, yeah. Must have been the elevator. Come on. So yeah, and up we go. What are they? Okay. What are they doing? They already get that item or no? Like, whoa. Okay, I seem to be unable to jump upwards there, which is really strange. Oh shit. That is really strange. Hey. Huh. Really, really strange. There should be two numbers, like the number that tells you how far it actually is, and then the number that displays how far it is to the next item there, to the next junction. Alright.
Mission complete.
No.
Excellent work, Tenno.
9,000. That was so not good. Except for the new mod I got. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, ton pass. More gold mods than anything else. Is it? Yeah. 2 silver, 2 bronze, 3 gold. Just great. Yeah, power, 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 power. So...
Alfred, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
The low, thank you. Yeah, let's upgrade that one. 1. It was just 7, right? Well, 100% more. Oh boy, that's like, that's double. Oh boy, 353? Really? Oh, wait a second, it's like power, power, isn't it? Like power strength, and then there's power. And then there's like... Can I see abilities here? No, I can't. Right. So... equipment...
Operator?
Abilities, damn it.
What are you thinking about?
Equipment, abilities, somewhere down here. Like... Who's dead without mods? Energy per second, 3. 2.1. Huh. Okay, so it actually has to do something with the energy in this case. Okay.
Tenno, which is nice. A new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
Nah, I got that one. But it is a ceramic dagger.